Introducing 2327 Bush Street, San Francisco. Two-level condo with a rare blend of coveted features and friendly house-like floor plan. Enjoy sun and serenity both indoors and outdoors. Tasteful architecture blend of au courant style and Victorian elegance. Elevator shared with only one neighbor in two-unit building. Luxury remodeled interior features newly rebuilt systems, superb quartet of living room, formal dining room, kitchen, center patio, grand scale formal dining room adjacent to patio, three bedrooms, two ensuite, all open to outdoors. Additional features include 3.5 bathrooms, laundry, pantry, and two walk-in closets, south-facing private deck and patio, and a shared and sheltered park-like garden with evergreen lawn and lemon tree.
Folks, quintessential San Francisco living, but with an essence of class and sophistication, ladies and gentlemen. This property here is an absolute gem in every way, shape, and form with the improvements that have been made on it. Wonderful property through and through, folks. What do we say, ladies and gentlemen, for an opening bidder opening off to start? Good interest on the property, of course, ladies and gentlemen. I know bidding to start from has been advertised at $1,995, but we are going to start the bidding today at $2 million just to make it straightforward and even. At $2 million, ladies and gentlemen, we need clarity. $2 million an online bid at $2 million a bid. At $2 million it is on online interest now. We're going to go forward in $50,000 increments from here, ladies and gentlemen. At $2 million a bid now, we'll go forward in $50,000 increments from there. At $2 million a bid offered called now, $250 is the opportunity to play if you'd like to go from there. At $2 million the bid offered called, ladies and gentlemen, at $250, $2,050,000 and back online now at $2,050,000 the bid. At $2,050,000 the opportunity now, we go to $2.1 if you'd like to go from there. At $2,050,000 the bid offered called now, go to $2.1 if you like. At $2,050,000 the bid now, $2.1 the opportunity, $2.1 and away we go with our one of our phone register bidders, ladies and gentlemen, at $2.1 the bid. At $2,100,000 the bid offered called now, at $2.1 the offer now, we go to $2,150,000 the opportunity to play from here if you like, ladies and gentlemen. What do we say now? At $2,1 the bid. At $2,100,000 the bid now, we go to $2,150,000 if you'd like to go from there now. Where do we go, ladies and gentlemen? Online interest, also phone register bidders. What do we say? $2,150,000 it is now. Another phone register bidder, ladies and gentlemen. Our second phone registered interest is on board. At $2,150,000 the bid offered called now, ladies and gentlemen, would kick forward now, and $2,200,000 would be the opportunity to play if you'd like to go from there. At $2,150,000 the bid offered called now, we'll go to $2,200,000 if you like from there, ladies and gentlemen. Again, cheap and cheerful to kick it away, folks, but certainly represents incredible buying at this point. At $2,150,000 offered now, I call it through three times. First time, I call it now at $2,150,000 the bid offered called now. Second time at $2,150,000 the bid offered called now. Third and final chance at $2,150,000 offered, $2.2 and back in front now with our phone register bidder at $2.2 offered. At $2,200,000 the bid offered called now, at $2,200,000 bid now, $2,250,000 if you like. At $2,200,000 the offer now, $2,250,000 if you'd like to go forward. At $2,200,000 offered now, ladies and gentlemen, we go to $2,250,000 if you like. At $2,200,000 now, three calls and three calls only, ladies and gentlemen. No delays here based on the interest on this property, I call it through. First time at $2.2 million the offer. Second time at $2.2 million bid offered called. Third and final chance at $2.2 million offered called. Ladies and gentlemen, are we done silent? Out. Folks, we'll take $25,000 rises at this point if you'd like to get involved. Shannon, what's your buyer doing in or out need to know at this point in time? At $2,200,000 bid offered called now. Actually, what? No, they're out. Sorry, they're out, Shannon. They're out. Okay, at $2,200,000 the bid, no problem, that's okay. Maybe they can rethink on it. At $2,200,000 the bid offered called now. What do we say now at $2,225,000 if you like? At $2,225,000, your opportunity to go over and above it now. It's one of our phone bidders now at $2,200,000 the call now. We go to $225,000 if you like to play. At $2,200,000 bid offered called. Shannon, they're in. They're in. $2,225,000. Confirm. 2225. No problems at 2225 and away we go. At $2,225,000 offered now at $2,225,000. Just a little bit of convincing. Wouldn't know why considering the price that we're at, ladies and gentlemen. At $2,225,000 offered now. We can go to $2,250,000 if you like. At $2,225,000 the bid offered called now. $2,050,000 if you like to go. $2,250,000 it is. At $2,250,000 the offer, ladies and gentlemen, here. Back with our second phone register bidder. Online interest. Your chance to bid and buy over and above it as well. well. At $2,250,000 offered now, at $2,275,000 the opportunity to go. Call it through, done silent. First time at $2,250,000 called. Second time at $2,250,000 bid offered, done now, ladies and gentlemen. Third and final chance at $2,250,000 offered. Are we done and silent at this point? Out at $2,250,000. Are we finished? Are we done? For the sake of $25,000 more, ladies and gentlemen, your chance to bid and buy, if you like, at $2,250,000 offered, called, and silent at $2,250,000. First, second, third, and final chance. Done. Well, folks, we'll go forward in $10,000 rises if we need to get you back into play. At $2,250,000 bid now, $10,000 rise if you'd like to be involved. At $2,250,000 offered now, folks, and what do we say? At $2,250,000 bid now for the sake of $10,000 more to get you back involved. Your chance to bid and buy now. At $2,250,000 bid first, second, third, final chance in the bidding at $2,250,000 called. Done and silent at this point, ladies and gentlemen. We are out. We are done. At $2,250,000 bid silent. Well, ladies and gentlemen, going to quickly pause the auction at $2,250,000. I'm going to have a conversation with our highest bidder. Get on the phone to our sellers as well, ladies and gentlemen. Appreciate your patience as we push through the lots today. But again, coming back to you shortly with an update, hopefully on Malibu and also on San Francisco. Thanks so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to come backwards in the order of sale today. We are going to move back to lot number 3 in the order of sale, to 2327 Bush Street in San Francisco. Ladies and gentlemen, Cynthia Cummins, the listing agent on this property. We have managed to speak with our highest registered bidder and bridge a deal together, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm happy to announce here, folks, that our highest bid is at $2.3 million. $2.3 million is the bid, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm happy to announce, ladies and gentlemen, that this property is on the market and we have agreed to sell the property out at $2.3 million. So it is going. It is going at 2.3. It is sold, and congratulations to the buyer. Congratulations to their agent as well. Wonderful working with you. Congratulations to Cynthia, the listing agent, Charlie and Janet, the sellers as well. Thank you so much, guys. A wonderful result. $2.3 million there, Bush Street, San Francisco, folks. Wonderful result indeed.